Did you just honk your horn at me?
No, I don't do that. What
really,
you talking about?
You didn't.
I don't do that.
Well,
no.
Let me tell you something, buddy. You look like you're about to fall asleep. Let me put you to sleep. Let's do this. Stupid pedestrian.
Sensei. Oh, great sensei, how do I defeat this enemy?
Make them your friend.
Okay, sensei, I'll do that.
I will bring the Megalodon some skinny pop popcorn so that we will be friends.
The Megalodon, where are you?
Who dare disturb my slumber?
It is I, your Megalodon penis. Please, I have come to be your friend.
Join me on the dark side of the force.
I don't want to do that. I went to Sensei Wu and he said that we should be friends and not, like, on the dark side of the force.
Why would I want to be your friend?
Because I have some skinny pop popcorn. It's kind of stale, but you're a Megalodon, so you like stale food.
Eat some. Yeah, we are now friends. Alright.
How's the skinny pop popcorn?
It is delicious.
Make sure you eat all of it.
So good.
That's 'cause the skinny pop was poisoned!